I can't hear you. Ban the whiners and gossipers like this cotton in your ears. Now, what I like to do is I like to tell people this, is that if you know there's somebody that's a gossiper, a whiner, complainer, and they come into your office, don't have candy on your desk. That attracts them, okay? I know that's how it happens sometimes, but you remove candy, usually stops whiners and gossipers. Because here's what happens, I tell people, you do not want to join in on that party. Because what ends up happening, and this is what ends up happening. Now some of you in our remote offices might not be able to see this, but look at how beautiful this fruit looks. That's how most employees look, right? But you know what happens? Those whiners and gossipers, they just chum up to us just a little bit too much. And this is what ends up happening. Look at that. Look at that rot. Isn't that just disgusting? So look what happens. I put it right next to this one. Look what happened. That one got rotten too. On the outside, everybody looks nice, don't they? They all look so pretty. However, when those whiners and those gossipers start chumming up to you, they rub off on you. And you too can have a nice piece of rotten fruit. Because that's what ends up happening. We become rotten.